In Watsonville, a popular pizza spot is making some changes. Straw Hat Pizza removed tables to space out at least 6 feet between customers, table to table. They have shut down the salad bar and the buffet, but they are also providing curbside pickup for customers who don't want to leave their cars.
As you can see, our restaurant is built to accommodate large parties and family gatherings, and right now we just have to kind of shut that all down and minimize it. Bars are closing down and other places are closing, and it's all just a matter of time, but we work together, we'll get through this. I truly believe we'll get through this.
Straw Hat is also extending food delivery service area, so they will deliver to more of Watsonville. They are also waiving all delivery fees.